some of your national teammates who also play in the Eredivisie now. Do you have contact with them?
Yeah, I spoke with Josip Šutalo from Ajax just to see how are things going for him. For me, it's cities are close, so we had a little talk here.
Yeah. Do you realize that you are big rivals now?
Yes, I do. I do realize, but I'm still friend with him. So, but I can't wait also that match to play against him.